Tittle Radio Show.
Well, as you can see, I love watching Cookin' with Tittle, and I'm so glad you love watching too, because we've got a new email address. That's right. It's tittleinthemiddle@live.com. So I do hope you will email your tittle. I've got some great green things going on for this year and some healthy treats. Bon Appetit, let's eat, each and every Thursday at 7 p.m. and Fridays at 2 p.m. right here on Channel 19. And now, back to the show. Hey!
In the middle. Want to have some fun? Welcome to the LaDonna Tittle TV Radio Show.
But I tell you, we're meeting. Partying in the backyard, and we are having a good time today with my friend Eunice Shelton. Welcome to the show.
Yay!
Welcome.
Yay! Woo!
Thank you.
The party's going on.
It's on at the Sheltons.
It sure is.
It's on at
the
Sheltons.
And of course, that's Sister Kat in the background. We're going to get to her in a minute.
That's my girl.
I tell you. And Sammy, thank you all. And the house is beautiful.
Thank you.
I love your kitchen.
Thank you.
And my viewers love your kitchen, too.
Yes. Yes.
Well, today, tell us what you're going to do.
Today, I'm going to make a potato salad and a seafood pasta salad.
Oh, that sounds so good.
It's yummy.
Very delicious, very easy to make, less ingredients, and it's delicious.
Tell us some of the ingredients you use.
The ingredients in my potato salad is, of course, boiled potatoes.
No.
And the thing that I do with my potatoes, I mash them.
I'm glad you do that.
I don't cube them. I mash them because of the texture.
Okay.
Exactly.
And salt them down while they're boiled. That way you don't have to add any additional salt to it.
Okay.
So that's one thing.
I like that.
I use sweet relish, of course, boiled eggs,
mm-hmm.
and a little mustard, and my children's favorite, Miracle Whip.
Oh, I tell you, I don't know what they do with Miracle Whip, but I swear, it's the best.
My kids do not eat without it.
Oh, okay. I usually add a little veggie sometimes. Those for all my vegan friends out there. Mm. But I tell you.
But we're vegan.
Yeah.
I'm a meat-tedian.
A vegan and a meat-tedian. Oh,
yes.
Golly.
So, if everybody's ready,
let's get started.
Ready?
I am ready for our first dish. So, have you thought about the beverages? What do you have? I know your favorite is Miller beer.
Miller High Life,
okay.
To be exact.
All right.
And we also offset our meals with a little tequila.
Oh, okay. All right. And
yes.
You put a lime in salt?
Well, not anymore.
Oh, really?
We graduated.
Okay, so what do you do?
The best side slice for tequila is lemon.
Get out
yes,
of here. Lemon slices.
A fresh slice of lemon. It gives it such a bright, crisp flavor.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. As opposed to the lime.
Yeah.
It's, don't leave that taste in your throat. It's so clean.
Okay. Well, I can't wait to get to that
part.
Oh,
we will.
Well, you know what we like to say. You're cooking with Tittle.
Bon Appetit.
Bon Appetit.
Let's eat.
Okay, you're off the set. Thank you. Goodbye. You know, there's a method to mashing potatoes. What's your mash method?
My mash method of my potato salad is I boil it a little longer than usual.
Oh, okay.
A regular boil, maybe 25 to 30 minutes. Oh. I do a 45 minute. That makes the potatoes softer and easier to mash.
And make sure they're done,
and
too.
Of course.
All right.
So with a typical masher, I just mash my potatoes.
Okay.
Okay. And once that's finished, I will, of course, bind it.
Okay.
So make sure that the bottom has been mashed and everything is combined. No lumps.
They look great.
No lumps. So this
and they still have some.
It's a firmness
to
it.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, it's a firmness to it. Now this here would be perfect for mashed potatoes.
Oh, it sure was. Yes. I can tell that.
So, and when I mention less ingredients, better flavor, it can be done. I only use 4 ingredients in my potato salad.
Get out of here.
4.
Just 4 ingredients?
Just 4.
And I think we see them right
yes,
here.
Yes, I use, as I say, this is about 4.5 pounds of potatoes. So I'll use a 10-ounce jar of sweet relish.
Okay.
And I'll put that in.
I'm your sous chef today.
Thank you.
I love being a sous chef.
So I put this about 10 ounces of sweet relish.
Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
And with the 4.5 pounds of potatoes, I use a dozen of eggs.
Oh, okay. Wow.
Chopped.
I like that.
Yes, they're chopped.
Should I just pour them in?
Yeah, sure.
Should I go slowly?
Oh, no. They got to
just dump them in.
There you go.
Do you stir them in?
I stir them in.
I love that dump method. Oh, yeah. That's so easy.
Yeah.
Dump, and dump. Because I tell you, a lot of people do not make good potato salad, but look at that.
But you know,
it's getting potato salad-y.
Yes, and you know, a lot of people think by adding a lot of ingredients, that's going to improve the flavor, but it really don't.
Okay.
You don't need just the basics, you know. It makes a beautiful potato salad.
Well, like you said, you got your salt.
And you know, you have to also think a lot of people don't eat a lot of vegetables, which they should, like and the bell pepper and the onions. And especially, I make a lot of food for kids.
Oh, okay.
So I make it kid friendly also.
Oh, right. Okay. You know, that's a great idea,
yeah.
Just the relish.
Because, you know,
eggs.
You'd rather for them to eat it than to mess over it, right. So once this is blended in real good, I put a little opening in it,
okay.
As you can see, and I add a little mustard.
Okay, mustard.
I add a little mustard. There you go. Just
squeeze it out.
Just to get that yellow flavor.
Yes,
that
and
yellow
then that yellow
color.
Makes it look like potato salad.
Like a golden. It don't take much. You need it for that tang.
So this is about 3 or 4 whips around.
Right. Or maybe a half a cup.
Oh, okay, half a cup.
About a half a
half
cup.
A cup.
You just
of
really wanted to lighten, put a light yellow texture to
it
your potatoes.
It looks so good.
And it smells good.
Oh, God, this should be smell-o-vision, y'all. Smell-o-vision.
So once this is done, you see how the yellow is combining.
Yes.
Into the potato.
Yeah, that looks
and
great.
Everything is done. So now my fantastic pinch on everything. The fantastic creamy Miracle Whip.
Kudos to Miracle Whip.
Now that gives the potatoes with the relish and the mustard that bam!
Pow!
That
we
pow-yow.
Need that pow-yow.
That's right.
Oh,
and it makes
goodness.
It so creamy. It makes it creamy.
It's like it's creamy before we even add the Miracle Whip.
Yeah, see? And it smells delicious.
Oh, God, I'm telling you guys,
delicious.
Smell-o-vision is
so
definite.
We're going to add the Miracle Whip.
Okay, now, I don't know how much.
I will let you know.
Oh, keep going.
There you go.
I like it whippy,
I
too.
I like it creamy.
Oh,
and
Lord.
The Miracle Whip.
I almost whipped it in the camera.
A little bit more, darling.
Okay.
I can almost measure it out. That's good. That's good.
Yeah, that's about a half
a
jar.
I'm a C person.
Yes.
I'm I was taught to cook by not
you
measuring.
You can take some of it off of this thing
okay,
here.
There
yeah.
you go.
I get it all. Yeah, there you go.
There you go.
All right. Alrighty.
Blend this in, mix this in real good.
You see, I got my spoon
oh,
ready.
Oh, you got your taste tester
I got
already?
My taste tester ready, you
all
know.
All right.
You know, this makes the show really good because
yeah.
I just eat my way through my whole show.
Oh, that's going to be fantastic.
Girl, the party is going to be bumping tomorrow.
You see how it folds?
Yes.
How it comes together?
Yes.
And just blend, everything is blended in so nice
oh,
and
God,
easy.
Oh, God, that looks beautiful.
Yes.
That looks so beautiful. All right.
You just turn it.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Get that turning.
Look at that.
Look at that.
Now that's homemade.
Now that is
that's
looking.
That's homemade.
That is homemade potato salad.
And that is
that
potato
is it.
Salad. Don't
Look
take
at that.
Much.
Not at all.
Don't take no time. Voila.
Get out of here. Do you sprinkle like a little paprika?
Once I place it in the container where I'm going to chill it from,
okay.
I sprinkle a little paprika on it just to give it that bold taste.
Is it time to taste test yet?
Might as well. Let me know what you think.
Look here. I'm going to get a big
tittle
spoon.
In the middle.
That is mouth dripping good. Okay. I got a big mouth.
That's okay. The big mouth holds everything in. Delicious. Delicious.
Oh, girl. If you wasn't married to Sammy, I'd marry you.
Oh! But I like Ellen.
Oh, Ellen DeGeneres.
Yes.
Yes, that's our question for tomorrow. We have a question for the party tomorrow. What's our question?
If you chose the same sex as a partner, who would you choose?
Who
professionally, rich, poor, dead, alive.
Oh, you're
who
going
would you
that
choose?
Far.
Who would you choose?
So in other words, if you were gay, who would be your date mate?
Exactly.
Well, who would you have?
Oh, my dream is Ellen DeGeneres.
Uh-oh, Ellen. Bang on
Bang.
Ellen. Well, I tell you who
That's
I would choose.
That's my girl.
I would choose Oprah Winfrey, of course.
Okay,
Oprah, you
okay.
know. Brilliant mind, full of dough, a billionaire. I believe Ellen is too.
I just love her. She and, is so wonderful.
And I think, let's see, should we let Kat come in and taste this and see how good this potato salad is?
Let's
see who Kat's date mate would be.
Oh, y'all didn't go there.
Come on, date mate.
Spoon. Let me see.
Yeah, here
my
you go.
Did this. I know my food.
Hey, Kat.
Hey,
welcome to the
Kat.
Show.
Hey, Miss Tittle in the middle.
This is
my
Kat.
Sister.
Hey, baby.
I know my sister can cook because my mama taught us.
Oh, great. There you go.
I'm just going to take a little bit because I want to be able to talk when I get that. That's what I'm talking about, girl. I knew it was going to taste good.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, all right. All around. All
well,
right.
you know, we have the party question. And the party question is, if you
y'all.
Were gay, who would be your date mate?
And both of y'all wrong. Y'all need to talk to Judge Judy because Judy and me, I'm telling you what, y'all get fined, y'all lose all y'all little money. Me and Judy is a power pack. Good Judy, that's who I get.
All right,
that's
that
was my gay
one.
Date.
That's
well,
a good
I
one.
Heard that. Listen, I cannot
one.
Wait till we ask the men who would be their date
oh,
mate.
Oh, like they're going to tell the truth.
You know how much your men are.
You know the men, they secretly like to be touched.
Oh!
You know, they like their little nipple rubs. So don't let them fool y'all. I know. Y'all want me to leave now, don't y'all?
No, tell us more.
and pack it up.
Men like to be bagged up. That all right.
Every now and then.
Okay, I can't wait. This is the new LaDonna Tittle in the Middle comedy show.
Yes.
All over some pan potato salad.
I love this.
I love it. And wait a minute. We haven't even got to the shots yet. You know what I bought to the party? I bought some Patron.
Ooh, she got some bougie tequila. Ooh, girl, you know we drinking that. Look, what's the name of that stuff? That Sasso?
Julio.
Julio.
Julio is good.
Yes.
Julio is
Patron. Gotta take Miss Tittle.
Well, you know, I came to the right place to eat, so we always come ready for success.
That's right.
I'm ready to move on.
And we got Miller's, and we got our
Stoli Artois.
Stella Artois.
The beer.
On the rocks.
And we got our Miller's. Boy, you got a whole cooler of beers.
Yes.
So I think we better shake something down here and celebrate the potato
salad. We're
gonna
do that once we finish this last salad.
That's right. We got one more salad.
One more salad.
Don't go away. You're cooking with Tittle.
And bon appetit. Let's eat.
And makeup.
If Ellen only knew what makeup could do.
Huh? Yeah, I don't need anything.
You like Ellen.
Thank
she doesn't
you very
wear
much.
Anything.
Right. She used to wear cover girl.
Oh, you're a little moist right here.
Yeah.
You starting to look like Judge Judy.
Oh.
let me get out of here.
You are crazy.
Let me get out of here.
Oh, God.
As the young people
Cat.
Say, bye, Felicia.
Bye, Felicia.
Oh, I never heard that before. Oh, my God. Well, you can tell, folks, we are having a great time here.
Yes,
and so
indeed.
Now we're on the second dish for the big party.
Yes.
And I tell you, this goes good with any holiday.
Any holiday. I do this here when I'm having grilling hamburgers for my grandchild or just for company over.
Yeah.
You know, because it's got the pasta, it's got the seafood,
energy.
And it's got the vegetables all in one.
And you kids.
So, and it's really one meal.
And the kids love it.
They love it.
I love
they
these
love
kid-friendly
it.
Dishes.
I do too. So,
I really do. I'm a big kid, you know.
And it's real hard when you got grandkids constantly coming you over and everything. And stuff like this here is so quick and easy.
Good.
You know, so. And they love it.
Well, here
and
we go with the pasta salad, guys.
Yes.
Okay, so let's get cooking. I'm your sous chef.
All right. We're starting off with some angel hair pasta. Now, angel hair pasta is a thin pasta. It's more for salads. And it don't have to cook as long. Five minutes tops.
You know, I cook it like 5, 8 minutes. Mm-hmm. And then what I do is cut the fire off, mm-hmm. put a top on it, and let it sit for about a minute or so. Mm-hmm. And then I either may run the water on it, or mm-hmm. I may not, or just take it right out.
An Italian told me once,
don't rinse
your pasta. It keeps the vitamins and the nutrients in
there. Yes, he's right.
Yeah.
I love it, and it makes a good gravy too.
Right, and you can taste the difference in it.
Yes.
So, angel hair pasta, no more than 10 minutes boil. Another easy meal. Quick and easy. I'm using crab meat, green and red peppers, olives, shrimp, and Italian dressing. That's the meal.
I love it.
So easy to fix.
All right.
So the meat.
Yes, that's right, the meat. You're right.
Let's check the meat.
Meat's looking good.
When a man start barbecuing, they forget things.
They do.
And you smell excessive smoke.
Well, I think I just saw Sammy come up and get the ribs.
Yes.
Yeah, I think
we've
got that documented.
So just, you know, just you're
right.
A check.
You're right.
You know,
that's
amen.
Right.
Wonders. You know.
There you go. Well, let's stay focused on our seafood salad.
Yeah, I told you, LaDonna.
Easy peasy, Dominique.
Easy.
I like it.
Not
this.
A lot of
stuff
to go in it, and it's just great.
You know, I hear, what's your beautiful
summer.
Dog's name?
Stone.
Stone is smelling this food. He's Stone moaning.
Stone smells everything.
Stone is going, he is such a cute dog. I love Stone.
Yeah, he's all right sometimes.
Okay, all right, back to the pasta.
We're gonna put this together. It's gonna take 5 minutes.
All right, I like
five minutes. First, we're gonna.
But of course, the pasta, we already explained.
The pasta, right, we already explained that. 5 minutes to 7 minutes, because it's salad pasta, it's angel hair, and it's thinner than regular pasta.
And the real Italians do not wash their pasta.
Exactly.
I tell you, they don't.
Exactly.
And it's really good, too.
Yes. So the first thing we're going to add is our red and green peppers.
Okay. Got you
just
right.
Just sprinkle it on.
Sprinkle it on. Mm-hmm. I love to sprinkle it on.
Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle.
Get that last pepper
out
of
there. Get it all out. And okay. The next thing we're going to do, we're going to put our olives in.
Olives.
We're just gonna, that's about a 10 ounce jar, and with a pound of pasta, we're just gonna use it all.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah.
Oh my God.
Oh, yeah. Olives is delicious.
It is.
Olives is delicious. And you just gently stir it around.
Yeah.
And we're gonna add our crab meat.
Crab meat in and sprinkle that around. I mean, is this easy peasy, Dominique?
Oh, yes.
Wow.
Easy. I mean, you can get various types of crab meat, and I like cutting mine differently,
okay.
My own kind of way, my own, you know, different ways I cut it.
Okay.
Depending. I cut it round, square, long, short.
Oh, we say long, short,
we're
going
to mix
square.
This up.
Okay.
To make sure all of the vegetables.
It looks so pretty.
Yeah. It's colorful.
Yeah, it is very colorful.
Spring color. Summer colors now. We can say summer.
Yeah. Oh. Finally.
We can actively say summer.
But you know, it's also a great winter dish, too.
Yeah.
This is something you can just have anytime.
Now, before I add the shrimp, I'd like to pour one bottle of Italian dressing through here so it can soak the bottom portion of the salad.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Just there you go. Mm-hmm. All the way around.
Whoa, man.
And I used to because it has to marinate overnight. So it soaks into the pasta, to the vegetables.
Have you noticed how it soaks it up?
And there's
and
one.
And then you gotta put some more on it the next day.
Right. No, not the way I do mine.
Oh, okay.
So once I just stir your salad dressing up in,
okay.
In the bottom portion. Now, what we don't want our shrimp too marinated. We want the crunch and the shrimp flavor to stay into the shrimp.
Okay.
So I put that on top. I put the shrimp on top and just spread a little dressing on it, but
okay.
it'll seep through. It'll go to the bottom.
Yeah, so, I noticed how pasta can really soak up salad dressing.
Oh, yeah.
Because when I perfected my spaghetti salad.
Oh
yeah.
Good.
I'm going to bring some tomorrow.
Yeah.
I should say, we'll have some later today.
Yes.
And tomorrow.
Yes.
And
so once this
I finally have to, and I have to put some more salad dressing on it because it really soaks it up in there, but it tastes so good.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
So we're going to put our shrimp on.
Shrimp.
Fresh shrimp. They're about 30 shrimp.
Mm-hmm.
They're clean deveined.
Okay.
And you leave the tail on for just presentation. It makes it look so pretty.
Yes, and people like to pick things out of their mouth.
Yeah, so you just spread these around.
Oh, I'm sure Kat's got a joke for that one.
And once we're going to do the last step, we're going to put the other bottle of Italian dressing on top.
Okay, so we're just going to squeeze it.
More evenly, and it'll give the shrimp the flavor. Yes, it'll give the shrimp the flavor.
Am I doing
this right?
But it
will stay on. That's perfect.
Because, you know, this is your...
Oh, yeah.
Man, does that look good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, and it smells
Oh, my
so
gosh.
Good.
I've never done this.
It smells so good.
This is something like my spaghetti salad, believe it or not, because I use angel hair and spaghetti
uh-huh.
for my
Well, you know, some, you know, you can mix up. I use fettuccine sometimes.
Oh, okay.
I use
fettuccine.
Linguine, okay. Depending on, you know, if there's a lot of men coming to the house for a party, or it depends.
Oh yeah, there you go.
You know, make it more rugged.
Oh, with the fettuccine.
Right, because it's a thicker pasta.
That's a good idea with men coming.
Yeah, it's a thicker pasta. So, believe it or not, this pasta salad is ready for refrigeration.
Hey.
It has to marinate overnight so it can get the flavor from the Italian dressing. And it is
al dente. This is the best.
Yes. Mm. And it didn't take long. Very few ingredients, and you got everything in there. Mm. You got seafood, pasta, vegetables.
Mm. And you know, I'm gonna tell you.
It tastes good.
Mm-hmm. This is very good.
Yes. So this here is a meal you can make just for company.
It's almost as good as mine.
Hey. Grace your salad, darling.
I'm just seasoned, but this is as good as mine and even better because you got the olives in it.
Mm-hmm. The olives.
I like the olive.
It gives it that.
It's so different.
Gives it that.
It's really
flavor.
Italian.
Mm-hmm.
This is
some tequila.
Oh, man.
You drinking a beer? I want to know. So,
that's Kat sitting up.
Oh yeah,
oh, well, she's sitting up on camera.
Yeah, of course you are. Come on, you ready? I know you just did that to come and taste some salad, right?
No.
Can we get her a spoon and a fork?
It looks so good. I mean, I don't want to eat up all your food before tomorrow.
Oh, let's get a little taste. This is why we're taping the show a day before the holiday.
Oh, look at
that. Go ahead, take.
Y'all remember soul food?
Kat, you are too funny.
Ain't gonna get the scrimp.
Okay. Oh, why not? Get the scrimp.
Got the crab meat.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Get this.
Throw the head back. Yeah, suck it up.
Suck it.
If any of them be missed, it's gonna be in my hand.
All right.
Well, this is something you could teach Judge Judy, huh?
It was so good.
Thank you, sis.
Oh, and wait a minute, let me get this up. Bon appetit.
That's right. We bon appetit. We get ready to bon appetit drink.
Bon appetit drink.
Oh, I don't even know how to open those. That's a shame.
Give it to the man.
Give it to the man.
Wait a minute, his voice got deeper.
That's right.
And everything.
Give it to the man.
Give it to the man.
That's right.
I know the man can. There you go.
Okay, all right, remember.
Let's drink.
One, two, three. Let. Chew. Drink.
Oh, I forgot to confuse.
Chase. But Donna, you cheated.
Oh, I gotta drink it all. Mm. Oh, God.
Ooh.
If you can't do it, don't pretend.
Mm-hmm. That lemon.
Skull.
That lemon is the bomb.
Oh, God.
Woo! Mm. I think I'm gonna wipe LaDonna's face off.
Mm. Oh, no. Not again.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Judge Judy number two.
Judge Judy, take a bite.
Hey, Kat.
I might pluck these hells out of
them. Don't you know no good?
I got me some tweezers.
Don't you know no good?
We are definitely having a party, and we hope that you have a great holiday and drink responsibly.
Drink responsibly. Oh, she said every
and
syllable,
no
too.
No driving.
Drink a real Pompalee.
You're cooking with Tittle and the Sheltons.
Yes, and a lemon. A lemon.